Yes, I'm so sorry that happened to you. We'll get that fixed up right away. I'll try not to hurt you at all. That's my goal, to make you as comfortable as possible. Yes, did they get your vitals up front? They did. Okay, let me take a look at those. And we'll get taken care of that wound right away. Great. Everything else looks great. It just looks like we need to take care of this wound. Right. I know it hurts. We're going to try. Make it feel better really soon. I'm going to get some gloves on. And then we'll take a look and see what we've got. At least they've got you to the right place. Yes. No, we'll take care of payment after it's fixed. Absolutely. We want to treat you first. We'll get the other stuff out of the way later. Okay? All right, let me just get some gloves. They're not latex. I notice you don't have any allergies. That's great. No. We just don't use latex anymore because so many people do have allergies. These work just as great. Okay. Okay. What we're going to do first is we're going to clean that off. Just see a little bit. Yep. Does that hurt? Okay. I'll be very gentle with you. Want to take a few deep breaths with me? Okay. Breathe in. And out. In and out. One more time. Breathe in and out. Great. Feeling a little bit better? Relaxed. I will promise. I will try not to hurt you. Great. Okay, we're going to clean that off. I'm going to use this. It's a no-rinse skin cleanser. Won't hurt a bit. Okay, let's try that. Okay. Let's put that aside. There you go. Wipe some of that off. Okay, that's cleaning up beautifully. Okay, perfect. I'm going to dry that off. Use this to dry it off very gently. Okay? You're doing great. Am I hurting you at all? That's good. You let me know, okay? did you do this? Oh, I see. That's okay. It looks like, yeah, you had something on there. Yeah, I see the residue from tape. We can get that off for you, don't worry. Yeah, it looks very good. It's nice and clean. We just need to bandage it up. I'll get that stuff off. Okay? A little bit of alcohol will help remove that sticky stuff. Right, left over from the tape. Okay. Let me get that for you. Yeah, it's a little cold. Otherwise, how's the pain, okay? Good. Perfect. Okay. I don't think it needs stitches at all, no. Nope. I think it's going to be fine. Okay. Okay. Yes. We'll be using a little bit of clear tape, this here, just a little bit, very small pieces so that you can get it off, and I will give you some alcohol wipes to take with you to help get it off. And then we're going to finish up, we're going to wrap it with this. Now this is not, doesn't stick, it sticks to itself as you can hear it. It doesn't stick to the skin at all. It'll stick to itself and it'll stay on there. But I do want to put a little tiny bit of tape on to make sure it's secure so that it stays nice and neat. Okay. I'm sorry? I'm so sorry. You're a little nauseous? Okay, no, that's fine. When was the last time you ate something? Sometimes the trauma of a wound can trigger that. I'll get you something with you, just in case. Okay? This is a bag. And then you can just use this if you're feeling a little bit. Okay? And then just tell me and I'll stop what I'm doing. Window bandage, so we're going to be able to see around it. We're just going to have a little pad underneath it. It's clear. Put a little bit of a pad underneath that. So we get that, just to hold it on. Excuse me. first. I'm going to open this. Get it ready. I'm going to put a little bacitracin on it. It's an antibacterial. Antibiotic ointment. We're just going to place that on the pad to help keep out infection. Tear it open. I'm going to place it on the pad. There we go. And then we're going to put this on your skin. Okay? It's not going to hurt. Gelatin-like, and it will actually feel a little bit cool, and then we'll put that bandage on top, okay? All right. Put that on. Push down a little bit. Does that hurt? Okay, great. Perfect. Okay. Let's get rid of the trash. Okay. Now, put this window dressing on. See everything? Mm-hmm. It's very sticky. Yes. No, it's fine. Mm-hmm. This is actually going to take the place of the tape that I was going to use. Make sure that's on good. You should have no oils or water, debris, anything. With this window on, it'll keep everything out. This way you can shower. Not a problem. And you don't have to cover it all up. This will take the place of that. Okay. Yes. Okay. Perfect. There we go. Where's the trash? Now I'm going to wrap this around it, like I said, in order to keep it nice and safe and secure. You're just going to keep this on for 24 hours. Then you can take it off and you'll be able to shower. Wash. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes. Okay. Is that okay? I can put this on? Great. actually, you can reuse it. Yep. So if you take it off easily, you should be able to re-roll it and reuse it if you need it. Uh-huh. Great. How's it feeling? Good? Excellent. Well, I'm so glad to hear that. How's the nausea? Better? Okay. Would you like a little sip of some ginger ale? Mm-hmm. Sure. Yep, I can get that for you. Mm-hmm. Yes. Let me get that for you. Hold on. Excuse me. Okay. I was able to get you some ice. The ginger ale. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yep. Yes. There you go. Would you like a sip now? Mm-hmm. Great. I'm going to put that aside for you. And you can just sip on it if you like. Mm-hmm. That'd be great. Yep. Okay. One last look at this. That looks great. Perfect. If you have any problems, you come back to the office and we'll take care of it. I don't think you should have any, but just in case, you never know. Yes, no, I will give you some alcohol preps. Yep. Yes. Just take these off because I don't need them anymore. Okay. There's two pairs on each. One, two. So a total of 10. You can take those with you. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yes. Oh, you are? Okay. Yes. No, I can actually, if you are starting to, that new job with all those sick children, you're going to need masks. Yeah. Yeah, you can get them at any drugstore. Yep. I do have a couple that you can take with you until you get to the drugstore. Sure, absolutely. Two left in this pack. Yep, I'll show you what they look like. Just open it up like that. Put this behind your ear. This one behind your other ear. Just place them right over your mouth. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, I can get that to you. Sure. You can take that with you as well. Okay. Great. You can change the dressing. Yes. You would just need one change, I believe. Yep, I'd leave that on for 24 hours. Then you can take it off. You can take a shower or whatnot, and if you wanted to change it one more time, absolutely. I can give you the supplies for that, yes? Sure, okay. Do you want the same as ones that I give today, or something that's easier to put on? You want the same, okay. Let me get that for you. And this is the pads that I used. So I'm going to give you that. And then I'm going to give you the window dressing to keep all the water out. That would be this one. Sorry, that would be this one. I'll give that one to you as well. Mm-hmm. Oh, yes, I can give you a basic dress. It's a little one, yep. And you can get more of that at the drugstore if you need it. Let me just get you. Excuse me. Yep. I'll give you one of these to take. Don't think you'll need this again? No, that was just really to keep it on. But this roll is almost gone anyway, so I'll give that one to you as well. Okay? I hope you feel better. Yes. Okay, yeah, you can go up at the front desk. Absolutely. And again, call me if it's anything that you need. Okay? Well, it was great to meet you. No, you didn't. Oh, that's excellent. Didn't hurt at all. Great. I'm so happy. Great. Well, you have a great rest of the day and feel better soon. Okay? Thanks. Bye-bye.